Hey guys, it's JC's Reborn Dreaming here. How are you today? So I am tired, but feeling definitely better from the other day when I was shoveling. That was pretty a lot. And I almost had to shovel again, but didn't end up having to shovel. So I have tomorrow's job and then a Friday job, and then we're good to go. So I went and had a massage yesterday, and then I went to a bunch of stores to grab a bunch of stuff for the job for tomorrow, and thinking that I didn't have today. And, I have to get waters today, and then that's it. So, I will get waters when I go out. So, I have a doctor's appointment today at 6:20 at night in Boston. So, that's kind of going to stink really bad. And I have to go to, I'm going to take the train to go there, because that'll be the cheapest way to go, instead of taking an Uber. And I'll get waters before I go, or when I come back, so one of the two. And then I have to literally, when I get home, go right to bed because I have to get up first thing in the morning. I have to go pick up the shampoo carpet thing and take me and the girls over to the job. So hopefully the job will be done in less than 5 hours. I'm hoping it will be done faster than that. So that means I have to hustle even more to make sure, because I'm probably the youngest, but probably the most well fit for the job. So we'll see how these girls work and see how they do. I know they need some money, so, you know, gotta do what you gotta do. It's a good paying job, and I'm looking forward to it, so I'll work extra hard. So, I had a massage for an hour and a half yesterday. I'm having a massage for an hour and a half on Thursday, and I don't have that much money, so we will see what we'll see. This is the month that I'm starting to save up for my trip, because I am going on vacation for my birthday. I've never done that before. Well, I have, but I've never had money to come home to. So I got to work extra hard to make sure that I have money to come home to. So that's my goal for the year, for at least for the next 5 months. And that's really it. So I wanted to show you really quickly a tour around my apartment. I just vacuumed. Because I'm getting the shampoo carpet thing tomorrow, I am going to try and do my carpet. My massage therapist wants me to go over to her place and do her carpet. So we will see. We will see. You will see. So I am hoping that it won't be too expensive so I can make more money. But I'll be happy to just make a little bit of money. So, yeah. So, and I'm hoping to get paid. Because this is an over-the-table job. So I am hoping to get paid. And, so let me show you what my apartment looks like really quickly. And when I have it more up to par, because I'm going to start taking the baby stuff out again, because I put everything back because I had some men here that, and some people I didn't even know. So I had to hide all the babies. So now I can take all the babies back out, sort through it, and go through it. So I'm going to be doing the baby stuff today, and I will be doing the baby stuff more on Thursday. And then I would be doing the baby stuff more over this weekend, unless a job comes up. I'm not going to be looking for jobs. I am just going to be making sure that the jobs, that I can get these things, the baby stuff done. Because I need to get it done as soon as possible. So that is what I'm working on. It is about 12 o'clock, so that's good. I have a good about 4 hours to work with. So I'll start that. Let me show you really quickly what the apartment looks like. So I've already vacuumed. I've already done dishes. And I think that's it. So, and I'm starting to go through all the clothes and put all my clothes away as well. So I did some laundry yesterday. So I got to do that. So I have to get to work. So let me show you what it looks like. So I'm leaving the vacuum right there because I'm taking it for the job tomorrow. And this is what it looks like right now. So I just vacuumed. So I put my chair up there. That right there is going to be going to the storage unit. This is going to be going to the storage unit. So that's why I kind of got to leave around 4:30, the latest. And probably about 4. So I can get the waters now. I'll bring those over to the storage unit. I got to bring everything in from the car. And then this is for savers, so I want to put that into savers, get that out of here. And this is ready for tomorrow's job, and which is nice because now I have it for other jobs. And, yeah, that's really it. So let's take a look around the house. So this still needs to be worked on. We gotta put dishes away. Gotta put the trash back where it goes. I definitely have to clean the bathroom, but that's not gonna be a today job. So I've been doing the toilet, but the bathroom definitely has to get done. And, yeah, so right now the bedroom looks like this. But we are going to take everything out and get everything set up and go through stuff and see what we can do. So, clothes, as you can see. And you have to understand, though, clothes-wise, is I had to buy a whole new wardrobe because I lost so much weight and because I transitioned. So, my weight distributed, so, like, fat distributed in other places. And not really, when you think about it. So, I lost a lot of weight. Your muscles redistribute a little bit. They change a little bit. So my negative thing is, my downside is that today I'm going to see my endocrinologist, but he specializes in transgender people. So, there are endocrinologists that don't specialize in transgender people. So, I need to talk to him because he is now leaving the practice, and I need to see about if I can relocate to a closer place to home than having to go all the way to Fenway. So hopefully I can find somebody, and maybe he can recommend somebody for me that's closer to me and go from there. Because worst case scenario, then I might have to just take somebody else over at there. It did say in the paperwork, in the letter, did state that if you wanted him to continue to treat you, but it said primary care, so I don't know if it's you have to be a primary care. He has to be a primary care in order to see you, so I don't know how that works. So those are the questions I got to ask, and I will let you guys know later on. So wish me luck that I could still see him as my endocrinologist. I get to work, as you see. And I will talk to you guys later. So if you guys like this video, don't forget to like down below. Feel free to leave me any comments. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe. And we will all see you guys back here the next time.